元気だったか？
ああ。どうした？
待ってたんだ。報告しようと思って。
何を？
ここにある桜は切られない。やっとそれが決まった。
そうか。
長かった。譲れない目標だった。それがようやく実現した。
夢を叶えたんだな。
でも、その代わり失ったものもある。好きな人と一緒にいられるはずだった。何ヶ月かの時間だ。私はお前が好きだ。今でも、前よりずっと好きになった。
もうずっと話もしていないじゃないか。
そうだな。でも見てた。ずっと見てた。
ずっと見てた。
You gotta think for swans, it's like a fetish or something, like maybe we need to devote some time to.
Thought about what you said to me the other day, about my painting. Stayed up half the night thinking about it. Something occurred to me. I fell into a deep, peaceful sleep, and I haven't thought about you since. You know what occurred to me?
No.
You're just a kid. You don't have the faintest idea what you're talking about.
Why, thank you.
Tell what? You've never been out of Boston.
Nope.
So if I asked you about art, you'd probably give me the skinny on every art book ever written. Michelangelo. Know a lot about him. Life's work, political aspirations, him and the Pope, sexual orientation, the whole works, right? But you can't tell me what it smells like in the Sistine Chapel. You never actually stood there and looked up at that beautiful ceiling. Seen that. If I ask you about women, you'd probably give me a silver set of your personal favorites. You may have even been laid a few times. You can't tell me what it feels like to wake up next to a woman and feel truly happy. You're a tough kid.